All right, Bubblers Rex here, and I'm playing Witcher 3. The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. And I'm glad to finally be back in this game. Because this game looked awesome. Funny story, my mom's actually already beaten this whole game. She's already actually beaten this whole game. That's fine. That is good for her. Now it's my turn. Groups of allies sometimes keep hostages in the camps. Defeat the bandits. Oh yeah, I remember what I was doing. Hey baby, I gotta go to the lower level. I'm pretty sure I already got the key. Alright. Heading on down. Jump.
Oh. Old witch is just asleep. So he's disappeared somewhere, of course.
This game is just like constant cinematic, basically, just because of how good it looks, even when I'm walking normally.
Guess she first practiced a theory. Mm-hmm.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so worthy that you just need to.
Damn it. Taking notes of ghouls and owls on the rest of my eyes.
Making her slow through that brick. I wonder she touched it.
John of the Blues lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Like the hogwash they've written out.
Mm-hmm.
She's tackling the pen pens, right? How many times do you have to tell her? Don't train alone, it only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the local courtyard. She wants to practice. She'll get to practice.
Mm-hmm.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? Whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
I'm gonna be a nice guy.
Fine.
Actually, maybe I should go evil.
This has to end.
I figure most people go good, and I would normally go good, but maybe I should go evil.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Let me know what you think I should do. Should I go evil or should I go good? Someone train. Oh, whoop. You lost on a... Good guy! Yeah, I guess I get good guy.
Wrong footwork. Enough. Get down. What do you think? Take off your blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Yeah, he's slow.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on me because you haven't undergone the mutations. And in your shoes, I'd feel Vesemir more than a strigger. Disobey your instructions. Unwise.
Listen to your teacher.
I know. And you know that's no excuse.
sorry. Won't happen again.
That's right. Better not.
As a person it does, I'll make you a bowl of sloths covered in salt. Exactly. So you best bet you.
To go evil, though. I wonder if it would change anything.
Shall we run the world?
Nah, no tutorials. Yeah, let's just get straight to this, good stuff. I've already done the tutorials. It's just a lot of, learn how to do this, blah, blah, blah. If you need them when you're playing, go for it, but... Nah. Dang, everyone looks up. Man, this world is harsh.
I'm very sorry,
Professor. Young blood waves, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl.
By markings, like hunting the panthera tigris that in Zeratania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
You did. Still, I should have asked if... So you did the bidding. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Unconfessed.
Yeah, I could have been a dick and just be like, don't you weasel out of this little girl? Calm down! Man, maybe I should be a dick. Walk around and be like...
Stop groaning and grab a sword.
What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free trade?
Oh, should we do the training and tutorial, or should we skip the tutorial? Let's just skip this. Yeah, no point going over the basics. Maybe all of this doesn't even matter. What is it even this? Because I'm pretty sure last time I was riding on a horse looking for some chick. Dun dun dun. It's like, I gotta climb a wall. I gotta climb a wall now. Ugh. And he's like, wait a minute. What? I may not already know seen this. Everyone's dead already. Everyone's dead already. Oh, wait! I was just asleep. Yeah, wait! Look at that beard, yeah. I gotta keep up. Ugh. Now is it time to be a dick?
Ugh.
explain.
Gone some way off. We've got time.
Oh, yeah.
Started in the guest room with Karen Warren. He's relaxing in a tub next to me.
Trace.
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seems so real in my dream, though.
That's what dreams do. Unless you realize the dreams, then they get awesome.
She was faster, stronger, none had her character. Didn't end your dream.
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from the other man. Maybe they overlooked some hint in it.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow the trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
We're gonna read it, not sniff it.
For real?
Will it be near this? Nothing else to guide us. What's this postcode? Do you still have that unicorn?
That's private.
Very private.
I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's the best.
Back on top now. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. It looks like it leads towards the main road. We'll be muddled there.
Yep, so going after Triss. Triss, that's who. The lady in the dream is Yennefer. Ghouls? Time to fight. Life on the continent in the Skellig Isles is nasty, brutish, and short. War lays waste to the land, and those it spares live in fear of countless monsters looking outside the town's village. Monsters show with silver. Monsters are shown with silver hearth bars above their heads, indicating that you should fight them with your silk sword. Oh yeah. There we go, that's how I fight. Maybe I should have done the training. No, I got this. Pew! Take that, you ghoul! Don't hit my horse. Don't make me hit my horse. Striking opponents during certain abilities require you to perform special attacks or praying. Adrenaline points, they slowly decline where you're not engaging combat. Okay.
Let's go before any more show up.
Okay. Gotta loot up these things. Go. Any more loot? More loot.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew?
No!
Stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Roach. My horse roach.
Because you got human potions and blood flow.
No. Because by eating blood corpses they prevent epidemics.
Did you know they
Alright, let's go. Let me see if I got anything for my DLC. Wait, there we go. Let's see. Inventory. Huh. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, there we go.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern.
Radovid's realms don't believe. Temeria and Edna are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders.
Yeah.
We
believe that.
Okay. Just making sure I'm going the right way.
Okay.
Sometime later. Let's go! Let's go, Mr. Man. Let's do this. Got my trusty horse, Roach. What's going on over here? Oh man. Get out of here, Roach. I want you to be like that. Let's do this. Oh great. By the way, these are gonna be hour-long episodes, so I can get a lot of this game in quickly. Whoa! Dang, he's just like, I wanna fight you guys! You'll kill me! Yeah, that's right. It looks like Howard with the from Big Bang. He looks like Howard, but with like a mustache and a neck beard. What did I hit?
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything.
Nah, Howard, you're cool. You're cool, Howard.
And they call Winch's heart castles. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice were born of rotting straw.
Yeah, Howard, mosey on.
Back to the train.
Bearded Howard. Or like a goatee. Yeah, like a goatee. Look at that. Wonderful.
Yes, woman. Medium height, long black hair. Single born like that.
No. But, there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around, gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there.
Alright.
Besides, the innkeeper's my cousin.
Oh my god, it just looks like Howard with a little.
Not a bad idea.
Everyone in this game has got to have a beard. Everyone. Just go give everyone a beard.
But sure, use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know. Straight from the cellar.
Let's go.
Alright, my horse is right here. Whoa, get on the horse. Hey, let me see. Hey, Howard. Can I loot your stuff? Hold L2. No. Yeah, hold L2. Witcher senses. Alright, let's go. Come on. Hold X without. That's cool.
So, Griffin is close to the village.
Oh, easy travel. That's cool. That's a cool. This is cool.
Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh.
You're near in a village. Don't disturb the thief. Remember, town guards and higher watchmen won't tolerate theft. You also look kindly on accosting others, local residents, often direct at notice boards near settlements such as cities that these are marked. Examine them, learn about contracts, work, witchers, and local happenings. All right. I think I'm going to be a good guy. Just because I normally am. Okay, I guess I need to go back this way. Oh, trot, 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 back here. Yep, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, partner. Let's do this. Oh, yeah. Ale. Whoa. Rude. Rude.
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is the coat of arms with Temerian lilies. They go right to hang there.
This ain't Temerian no more, old man. It's still fair, man.
My arse it is.
Ooh. Am I gonna have to deal with war? BS. Yep. Don't drink here.
Thank you, pardon for those words.
No need. We're used to it.
Like you jump again, dear. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's
playing with a band. Yeah, problems.
Man and Tankin's been grabbed.
Who is he?
Howard.
Santa's the guys.
Most doctors. Food and drink on the house. What can I offer you?
Hold on.
Is there a contract on that griffin?
Nay. Used to. Soon as a beast had built a mess nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the black one's permission first. And it seems they have.
Dang.
No contract.
Jay, we might have done such, not for free.
I may still kill it just cause.
Looking for the world. Raven haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white. Riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, I look at gooseberries. Smell that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Leave I'd remember.
Yeah.
Ooh! Yeah, I remember!
Plenty of travelers about, though. Folks from all over. Might be worth all while to buy a sponsor.
Okay.
Thanks.
I don't need a drink or anything. I'm good. I'm going to be the best. I'm going to play this character. Actually, I'm going to play this character as if he was me. You know what? I'm fine. I got crap to hunt and kill and find people. I can't be drinking on the duty. Whoa! What the? Okay. I didn't know this place was so bright and vivid. I was like, what is my character on all of a sudden? Where did all these flowers come from? Alright. Oh! Apparently, I'm going after Yennefer, not Triss. I don't know who Triss is. Okay. Okay, I've already talked to her. Oh, Okay, I'm gonna talk to you, dude. Options marked with it will make use of the Axie sign. This sign influences people's mind, causing them to act according to the weird. To charm more stubborn individuals would otherwise invest in the delusion ability of the character panel.
Show that shit eater, Micah.
Ooh. I kind of want to start shit. I'm going to start it. Okay. That's right. I'm gonna talk shit, and then I'm gonna deal it. You know what? This game is already pretty risky. So I'm gonna. I don't think he knows something. I think he needs to get educated.
I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not. Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Hold on.
Beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune. No facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Facts? Okay.
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a skull. Take it if you need more.
Quite the opposite. Chase it. I'm headed for the front.
I'm tired of life.
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion in my life. Understand. And record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Yeah.
Take my advice. Go back to your books while you can. No faculty meetings to attend, no tenure to gain, and notes to compile. First soldier you've seen kill you.
Why would you do that to me? A neutral civilian, a scholar.
Boots.
Come again.
They kill you for your boots. You won't reach Novigrad yet.
Yep.
Ruling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many of them have choked on that bone.
True. We value our party, and we know how to fight for it.
The skull is especially.
The sword is not the only. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Yeah. But there's also scholars on the other side building war machines to crumble your walls, so maybe better work on your stuff.
A moment. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with the weapon?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come
on. Alright, I know about this game.
Why not?
Splendid. Here's how it's done.
Before you die, I'm gonna play with him. Cause he cray, he probably gonna himself killed. To begin, you draw 10 cards. This will be a hand for the rest of the match. You will not draw any more cards. Use them wisely. This is a unit card. Okay, I pretty much know how to play. Let's do this. Because I've seen my mom play this card game for, like, hours. Yeah. Okay. Let's do this. Alright. I'm gonna start off. Hold on. Okay, yeah. I want to end a round with the most points, and a round ends when one person passes. Okay, I'm pretty much gonna screw myself for the next round. What does this do? Oh, this will work right here. Bloom! Yeah. I think I won just because of that draw card thing. That's awesome. Oh, let's see if I win. If he can catch up to me. If he doesn't, I win! Oh, what's he doing? Oof. What does fog do, though? You know what? Fine. Aha! That worked well for me! Oh well. I win! Yeah! Woo! I'm sorry I was so quiet. I was focused because I need to get better at this game. This game is intense. I won't be playing much of it. I'm pretty much just going to go through story. But this was cool. Went is tricky. Oh, okay. Close. Yeah, and you really need to go back to school. Go back to school. Or make your own school. If that is, like, proper school knowledge in the schools here, do some experiments. Do experiments. Test hypothesis.
Like everyone. Not like everyone. And not just anyone.
Prophet Smith is not a violent experience if it's like a mind.
Two shafts!
It'll lift your spirits.
Find it. That'll lift my spirits.
You look me high. It's just a few drops on
the little snaps is never hurt us.
Can we cut to the chase? You see her or not?
Yennefer, yeah. Thank you.
He knows something.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I will never forget. Come here.
How do you know Yennefer?
Master Dandelion's balance, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless this is my desire.
He runs into a very impatient butcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The butcher of Lavica.
You see, Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about Bellaria?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might be Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout in the local garrison.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark on that. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes. I know. At a terse exchange with the garrison commander on the
last finally. Tell me already.
I don't miss it. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble. You'll be nearby to hide.
I will, just because I'm a nice dude. But if I was a dick, I would destroy everyone. Go back to school. Okay. No, they came to me. Oh.
Don't want your card.
Oh, really? Oh, she knows! They fucked up! Three against one? My, you're brave.
Better round up someone else to help. If you don't stand a chance against me.
I'll confront you up by myself.
If I have a bag over my head and my hands tied behind me.
Nope. Yep.
Back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Oh yeah, I'm why is that doing that? Okay, I was too into Bloodborne. I was like hitting my R2. You did too much damage to me, guys. Get down. Your game state will be out of extend when you restart master ends the story. Still, you should save your progress early on. Are they not dead? Not dead. Oh, okay, that's fine. Just taking a stroll through town. Wait, I thought that was leading me to where I need to go. Come here. Roach! Thank you! Let's go. Roach! Let's go! Roach! Let's go. Oh, dang, this is further than I was planning on it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on. Why would it send me around, like, okay, whatever.
Faster.
Where's my homeboy? He's probably, he can take a rest. I'm on a mission. Speed, why are you going that way? Ain't got time. Actually, I kind of have time for that. Let's go. Freaking using Bloodborne controls. Been playing that way too much. Alright. Thank you for helping me, game. Stop, drop, and roll. I'm on fire. Yay, I'm looting things. Yay, looting things. So those explode. Is that what I'm getting? Jump. Oh, I need to eat. Come on, Roach. Let's go. Let's go. Do it. Yum. Push ups. Okay. All right. I gotta go, Roach. I gotta go. What? What? You. Why? Who are you? Alright. My character moves all weird.
No loan was allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you.
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugden Levy is in the top. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. It is the Fiskus.
To the top. Go.
Alright. Blacksmith for Redfern's armor. Blacksmith forge weapons. And armors make armor.
Password.
Denona.
So, wait for a little warm day. Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for those of Emperors. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters. They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at the banter.
He looks cool with his glasses.
Show me where you're battling.
Interesting. Okay, lots of stuff.
And we've had extraordinarily well drilled and well supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
So was it.
All right. What's this? Yeah, I'm glad it told me that, because I wouldn't have known. Who are you? Alright, so don't run through fire. Oh, like I said. Was there someone? I keep doing it! I really need to stop.
How much grain will your village give?
Ooh.
What are you saying?
This guy looks...
Look at my hands.
Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an ex-citizen, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
There'd be more, sir, but our lads, Temerians, they took from us earlier.
You will give 30, that will do. Let us settle on it. And I wish to see the transport soon. Oh,
thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
Oh, this guy's nice.
The elder man, the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Radgar. This explains why you have hear your footsteps. What do you see?
Yennefer of Engelberg. Where was she?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start.
No, yeah.
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol, 5 young men.
Dang.
I only recognized them because they wore them. Since then, Griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned. its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Should I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange.
I'll need bait, a specific herb.
Okay, I'm like, I don't know. How am I supposed to know how to catch a griffin?
I do not know this, but I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill him.
No, no. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Dang. Kind of a douche all of a sudden.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Okay. I'm just gonna do main story. For now, I'll do extra if wanted, but I'm gonna tear this game up. I'm gonna be playing the extra stuff. I may do that after. Using special armor sandwich. Interesting. Is this it? Cool. You nearly hit me in the face! Ah. I'm so used to Bloodborne controls. Need to adjust. Let me out. Whoa! That was intense. Alright, Okay, cool. Nice signpost. It's a very nice signpost. Where do I need to go? Is that a soundpost? Oh, yes, that is. Notice board, beast. Where's Roach? Come here, Roach. Okay, I guess that worked. Come on. I'm sorry, dude. Let's go. Alright, let us go. What's this over here, though? Hey.
What happened?
Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with hell, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Last
nice neck beard. More
details. What happened?
Like mine.
How can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witchers kill them all.
I was on my way to the Black Runs to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump. I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came
monk. Oh no.
No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afraid to go and see. Thought maybe you were most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me.
All right.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
All right. You are, Wolf. Get out of here. Oh. Okay, I see. Okay. I'm gonna go find his little book. Yay.
Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Interesting. I think I know what went down. Wait, then why am I running around like that? I'm just gonna run. He's right over here.
Find
a box. Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps. I've never known a drowner or a water hat to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I've heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar's. Best hope you're a better writer than you are a liar.
Yeah, I'm about to stomp a liar in the face. In the face. Okay, mounted combat's a little funky.
You're a decent man. Here, the gold I promised. Use it well. Drink to the silver lilies, and to Falter's memory.
Yeah, I don't know which side to take in this war, so I'm just gonna... He's helping people. Some people. His people. The black ones sound... Well, I don't know. I don't know. I'm just... Maybe a liar, but I don't have much. I don't hate him that much. Alright, anyways. It's getting about that time. So I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.